On Bitcoin Cash for today, we expect a drop and made this flat and then it reversed and starts back to give us this up move that we're interested in. So if we zoom in to 4 hour time frame, we want to watch, they are presently collecting here. We want to watch for a drop that will tag this low to complete this A, B, C correction. And then once it tags this low, we look out for the reversal to go back up. Because we have tied this reversal set up. So if we're zooming further on the 1 hour time frame, we want to allow this present correction to drop and tag this low. Wait for the reversal and take off back to the top. So to after on Bitcoin Cash for today.